在刚过的美国总统竞选辩论中，共和党候选人特朗普就用网上有关海地移民吃宠物的谣言来攻击民主党候选人贺锦丽。那虽然这个指控已经证实是毫无根据，但是伤害却已经造成，当地的移民大为紧张。
The Asian community in Springfield are a little bit are shocked and frustrated. And a lot of them are maybe talking about leaving Springfield. A lot of them are, there is so much fears in the community.
And especially after all these things that saying in the social media that we're eating dogs. In our culture, we don't eat dogs. That's ridiculous. And even we have local officers say that there's no evidence, and we see people are very aggressive against us in Springfield.
除了造成社群恐慌，斯普林菲尔德市的几座政府大楼和一所小学，星期四也收到炸弹恐吓电邮，必须紧急疏散。当局在爆炸物探测犬的协助下，检查了被点名的所有设施，随后解除威胁警报。警方指出，正在和联邦调查局合作，确定炸弹恐吓电邮的来源。特朗普在辩论中声称，斯普林菲尔德的海地移民吃掉了当地居民养的猫狗。不过，辩论主持人当场澄清，当地官员已经驳斥了有关传闻，当地没有宠物被人吃掉的可靠报道。